So, tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Parker.
Not much to tell, really.
Peter lives with his aunt and uncle.
Forgot all about that thing. It was your dad's.
What are you doing here?
I'm nothing.
Do not get me in trouble. Don't touch anything.
Maybe the focus in this one a little bit more is kind of the intimate side of Peter's life, his first love and his, of course, I list Gwen first, but that's really not, you know, the major thing. It's, you know, but there is his first love and kind of him, the story of him becoming an orphan and why Peter Parker is the way he is and what makes him strong in himself and what makes him vulnerable before he even becomes a superhero, and then what happens after he does. You know, it just kind of focuses on that really human element of his life, and I thought that was really interesting.
You know, I think Spider-Man is a symbol that will never, ever die. And I think it means so much to so many. We've worked really hard to tell our version of this story, and we're really excited to share it.
Peter, what's going on?
Ready to play God?
Yeah.